In 2020, people would die from a mysterious disease, one that health officials had never seen before. The cause of death, acute respiratory failure. And each day, more people were being hospitalized with symptoms. The outbreak was worldwide news, and the press had given it a name.
COVID-19.
Down, this lockdown will have to continue.
Death and destruction. Incalculable.
Emergency responders, doctors, and hospital staff.
They won't forget what they've seen. Destruction. Medical staff on the front line say they've really never have seen anything like it. They describe the situation like a war zone, and they say they're really struggling to keep up with demand. The government here has had to put into service 10,000 student doctors just to boost capacity.
Solidarity. Now is the time to come together with love and compassion for all, including the most vulnerable people who will face this pandemic from a health perspective, or face it from an economic perspective.
How on earth did it come to this?